next piece is entitled Salvation. The Russian hymn Salvation is Created was composed by Peter T. in 1912. Transcribed many times over the opening century, it has become a standard of the repertoire of choir, orchestra, and band. Composer Robert W. Smith has used this timeless melody to create a new interpretive statement for the concert band. From the soft, delicate opening phrases to the contrasting full band response, the piece progresses through multiple variations and changes. The final section of the work presents the hymn in a more standard set, leading to a powerful conclusion, suitable for contests, festive performances, as well as any concert program. This may become a standard in the repertoire, an excellent program for